So you know, Dad, it's been almost 15 years since we wrote Home together. Did you know that?
What?
Yeah.
Come on.
Well, Gavin was like a brand new baby boy whenever we took that trip to Atlanta, and he's going to be 15 this summer.
Wow, I didn't realize it was that long ago.
So, you know, this thing has gone through so many evolutions over the years. I thought maybe we could introduce a wholly new evolution.
Hey,
I did it in 6/8 one time for a tour. That was a bit awkward. You could see fans trying to sing along. They couldn't keep up. It was really odd phrasing. We made it, you know, really rock and roll for the live show most of the time, but we're going to swing this one tonight. How about that?
Cool.
Let's do it. Rolling down the road. Guitar packed in the trunk, somewhere around my mark of 112, Bible started humming the phone. Got a Jones in my bone to 4-0, singing this melody. Stopped the car, pulled out the guitar, have it in New Orleans, it's taking me home, taking me home. About to rise, and realize he had nothing to fear. This doesn't mean my dad ain't a kid named Colt making music nobody but did. Sun lit up and it split the night, spilled over Aunt Julie. 10,000 cars by the side of the road, goofy as far as I can see. So taking me home. Baby boy done finally found. I said, this greyhound is Delta bound. A baby boy done finally found his way home. I said, won't you just come on, come on, not to take me home. Take me home. Come on. I damn should have felt the rule like I was swimming in the sea of soul. Sun was rising, the day was hot, and we all gonna lose control. Daddy turned his face to the water sky, and I knew that there's nothing to lose. Felt the crowd raising and closed my eyes, and the disability to the groove. Take me home, come on, not take me on, no. Straight from the water, from the water, children. I said, straight from the water, straight from the water, straight. Come on, take me home. Been going away too long. Got to get it. Got to get it. Ooh, yeah. Ooh.